That's how it should be.
Prepare for battle.
Thanks.
That's how it should be. I feel like if there is nothing positive and nice to say, don't even open that mouth. Like, hey, we got people here. We got two of our people here. This guy started to play Dota because I saw Danny on YouTube, and then this guy. Hello, Danny. We have some of our people. I'm just gonna block.
Time is money.
Let the carnage begin.
Okay, I started with tons of regen. Is that going to be a tri lane with Winter Wyvern and Spirit Breaker? Wait, I saw Morphling top, so Juggernaut is mid. Jug against Sniper? Sniper just right clicks him from a range. Isn't Sniper better in that lane? Morphling is not the strongest level 1, so he can't do anything other than right clicking, so he's just gonna... He's not gonna help Winter harass me that much.
I owe you one.
Also, he morphs a lot. Oh shit! I should be okay. Speedbreaker is only level 1 as well.
Packs gain strength. Show your worth.
Okay, Winter Wyvern is gonna have Arctic Burn soon. So they might try to go on me with waveform as well. But if they go on me, they will miss tons of creeps.
What the fuck?
Prove yourself.
You guys cannot kill me, come on, bro. He has boots and still slower than me. Winter Wyvern hero. Winter Wyvern hero, very slow. Are they pulling? Feel like they pulled.
Prove yourself.
This guy's so close to dying. Okay, he has a salve. Now that ruins everything. That salve. Speedbreaker is still level 1. No bash. So maybe I will be fine if they go on me. Morphlings don't level up the adaptive strike early. Support's missing from here. I mean, not Morphling.
I owe you one.
then it's a... Go for Viper, go for Viper. You have a tanker for me? Thanks.
Oh no, the runes. They're gonna take mine. Yep. That sucks. They took my bounty. They could be still around here.
Go, 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 go. Ace is up now. We can go on him. Kill him, kill him. Go now. Line, go.
Okay, he has Bash now. Well played. The guy saved my life completely. I thought the supports might be mid, but they also could be top. Like, we didn't see where they were. That was risky. That was very, very dangerous. I would have died if Lion didn't TP. What a player. Okay, forcing him to morph into strength is actually good.
None for you. Show your word. Arcane rune on Jagger.
I'm gonna be charged soon, but I'm fine because I have a lot of creeps. Okay, maybe I'm not charged. Charge. Spirit Breaker is charging bottom, that's good. Oh, I missed him. That was so close. That was a really close action. Okay, the supports are bottom. I can stay.
You get to 6 soon, I will stay bot and kill him. Come in handy.
Is he coming? He was coming for me actually, yeah. Tipping mid, jog tipping.
It's under attack.
He warded it here. And charge bottom.
From the Axe of Axe!
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
There's no Omni Slash. Oh, they're ganking. Okay. Oh, nice. And I've been getting good farm top.
Nothing here.
Yeah, he warded it earlier.
Try to gank Jagger when we get blink on. Or if I can top actually.
Time is money.
Fight, 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 boy. We lost top tier one.
Your top tower is under attack.
That was not good.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Oh boy.
Tower is under attack.
The Void went Battle Fury with the sniper and his team.
Go guys, go, go, go.
They see everything.
Ready to save me, bot, if they die, man. I can bait a bit.
Coin of the realm.
Fake
tower. Is under attack.
Stay behind me and I can't take it.
I took the strength talent. I don't know how good is the attack speed.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Work it.
Come to prove yourself.
I'm not bottom and they know it.
Grow stronger.
I saw.
I need blade mail. This guy just morphed full strength. He just morphed full strength right now.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
My blade mail is very important.
We have stop. Can death bot and I can't take top tower.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Tippy, tip.
Just trade. They should be all there. I can't TP alone.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
One good call on Jug with blade mail and we kill him.
Blade mail.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Thank you.
saw your death the moment you were born.
Okay, that was a nice fight. I'm buying TP. They have everything and we don't have chrono. Maybe defend tier 1 mid. Ah shit, it's low.
I think we can hit this. Go Rustar, go ulti, Rustar, ulti, ulti.
No, 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 just
ulti,
deny it.
Ulti.
Oh, okay, okay.
Hex. Rustar kills, ulti. Shadow Summoner, ulti. Oh, ulti, come on. Ulti. Good.
Nice, amen.
Woo!
Your middle tower is under attack.
We saved the void there and we killed the spirit breaker. It's not bad. When these guys were talking about ultimates and stuff, I thought they meant mid, so I was like, no, no, no. But they were talking about top lane. I guess it's worth the Rust Awards top lane for the tier 2 tower. It's worth. Why not? Jug should be there. He's gonna push the bottom wave. Okay, that's Invis. You're charged. Oh no, never mind. You just killed him. Never mind.
Invisibility.
Take tier 1, I'll scout behind. Try to run sniper. It's hard.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
Okay, we took a fight without Void. Even if he was here, he doesn't have chrono. No Void, no chrono. was not the best fight ever. I hope Void doesn't use Chrono for a single support kill anymore. He chronoed the Spirit Breaker here just to get that solo pick off. Doesn't even matter much.
A bait bot.
They are all here actually.
Oh, no. Turn if you want, so we can turn it.
Oh god, my core players. Okay, let's not 1v2, 2v3, 2v4. Let's just play a fair game.
Axe lives to cut again. Double damage. Show your work. Get some. Axe is not ready.
They have really mobile cores. Weaver, Shukuchi and Morphling and stuff. They're all here. Okay, I'll call inside a bit, waiting for it a bit. I'll be back before them. Ah, never mind. I think the support should play around sniper. This is like the worst sniper game ever. Try to help him not die. He gets charged and focused by Weaver and everything. I kinda wanna call Jug, so you should protect sniper instead.
No Viper, no Viper. Boy is pretty strong. Yeah, I should take it first. Push with this time. I have Chrono right now, so it's good.
Yeah, it's cool. They don't have disables to stop Void from backtracking damage. They have like charge, that's it. I think it's cool to have the Aegis on sniper and not on Void.
I think we should death.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
We can TP shine now and go behind them. Middle
tower no, fallen. Force them to back.
Your bottom tower has
okay.
Fallen.
They're gonna push faster though, I think. To be honest. Maybe Axe can go back and we can TP.
Yeah,
any
I'm backing.
I was just there a bit. Okay.
I will call
for my illusion.
Cancel TP. He's morphed strength too.
Okay. Really good.
We should go now.
Yeah, let's shrine for mana
push
and
like
everything
here.
And
push
go.
Like here.
Yeah.
There's a haste there as well.
Go.
Time flies. Show your work.
Travel wing and wing.
Just don't get caught in the Wyvern mode. I guess it's fine.
Morph is back. Yeah,
should
we have
back?
Chrono soon.
Okay, yeah, I have Aegis as well. Wait 10 seconds. I'll get back. I'll get back. I'll back there. Rex, I'm going Rex. Objective, boys, objective. Hold clear. Still have Aegis.
Yeah.
Go top then. If we still have Aegis, go top.
Hope lads. I'm gonna go by it.
Oh. Nice. I was worried about this game for a moment. GG. We had some not very nice moments. We had some moments where we suicided a little bit. But overall it was all good. Okay. Some not bad damage with my blade mail. Not bad. Okay. Nice. Another game in the bag. Nice. Dun 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 dun.